And your pet could lower the chance of a child developing a food allergy. That's according to a new study published Wednesday in the journal PLOS ONE. Researchers analyzed data from over 65,000 children in Japan. They found that babies exposed to cats or indoor dogs have about a 16% lower chance of developing food allergies compared with babies in pet-free homes. Experts say pet exposure may strengthen an infant's gut.